Good morning, students. Welcome to the maths class. I am your maths expert, Reena Malhotra. Today I introduce a new topic to you. Can you see this wall clock? Are you getting confused with the symbol on the clock? Well, these symbols are known as Roman numerals. Many years ago, Romans have a number system in which they used a combination of seven symbols to write a number. So let's start with the seven symbols of Roman. Here you can see a seven main symbols of Roman numeral. These are the Roman symbols and these are the Hindu Arabic numbers. See, I represent 1, V represent 5, X represent 10, L represent 50, C represent 100, D represent 500, M represent 1000. Students, Roman numerals are formed with the help of some rules. So I am explaining you the rules with the help of which we can form Roman numerals. So first rule is, if we repeat any symbol, it represents addition of number. See, with example, I, 1i is 1, 2i is 2, 3i is 3, 1x is 10, 2x is 20, 3x is 30. Same, 1c is 100, 2c 200, 3c 300. Means if we are repeating the symbol, this represents the addition of the number. Now second rule. Remember, a single symbol cannot be repeated more than 3. Now see through example. Here 3, we write 1 3 times I. But 4, we cannot write 4 times I. If we are writing, means this is wrong. Same, 100 represent 1C. 300 represent 3 times C. This is correct. But 400 cannot be represent 4 times C. This is wrong. Now, one more example I am giving. 30 we can write 3 times x, but 40 we can't write 4 times x, means this is also wrong. Now, the third rule, V, L and D cannot be repeated. So student, these are the three rules of the Roman. Now I will tell you rule number 4 and 5. Now student, for the rule 4, if the symbol with the smaller value is written to the right side of the greater value, it means that we are adding the smaller value to the greater value. See from the example, x is 10 and 1ii means 2. So this is the smaller value I have written on right side and this will be added and got it 12. Now here x, l is 50 and x is 10. This also written on the right side and it will be added and we get 60. Now see in another example, C means 100 and L means 50 and L is written on the right side of C, means 100 plus 50, this is 150. Now for the rule 5, if the smaller value of the symbol is written on the left side of the greater value, then it means it is subtracting. Means here see the example, I is written on the left side of V, means 5 minus 1. 4. I is written on the left side of X, means 10 minus 1, 9. X is written at the right left side of L, means 50 minus 10, 40. So with the help of these rules, you can also write Roman numerals. Students, now I will tell you how you can convert Hindu Arabic number to Roman numeral. So first I will take the example 69. You have to expand this 60 plus 9. Now, how you can write 60? L, X. Then, 9, I, X. Then you have to add it. Means L, X, I, X. This is 69. Now, another example, 342. So, you have to again expand the number. 342. So, 300 means we have to write 3 times C plus 40, X, and L plus टू को कैसे लिखेंगे हम, टू टाइम्स आई, तो ये क्या हो गया हमारे पास, सी 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 एक्स एल आई. नाउ आई टेल यू हाउ यू कैन कन्वर्ट रोमन न्यूमरल टू हिंदू अरबिक नंबर. सी हियर वन नंबर इज गिवन, अगेन वी हैव टू एक्सपैंड इट और मे बी डिवाइड इन टू टू पार्ट. वी हैव रिटन टू टाइम्स एक्स हियर एंड आई एक्स. अब टू टाइम एक्स क्या होता है, 20. आई एक्स क्या होता है, 9. सो वॉट इज दिस, 29. नाउ सी द अनदर वन हियर, सी डी एक्स एल एंड वी आई. सो वी हैव डिवाइडेड इन टू थ्री पार्ट. सी डी मतलब क्या है, ये 400. देन एक्स एल मीन्स 40. वी आई मीन्स 6. सो वॉट इज 446. Now see one more example I have done for you here. Double C, 3 times X and VI means 6. So double C means 200, 3 times X means 30, VI means 6. So when we add it, we get 236. So students, this is your homework to solve the exercise 1.6 in your maths register. You will get the PDF of exercise and its answer key on website. I hope you can understand the concept of Roman numerals. Thank you.